People always debated, who's the greatest player of all time? Dumb question. It should be, who's the greatest team of all time? You know, there are so many teams to choose from. The 91 Chicago Bulls, sorry Showtime. The 92 Bulls, back to back. The 93 Bulls, first three-peat. The 97 Bulls, even with the flu. 98 Bulls, no push-off. And my favorite, the 96 Chicago Bulls. 72 wins, tough to beat that. What? You think there's someone else? Prove it.